Legends.
Finally, just time for a main event. It's the Ace Reaper versus Shane McMahon.
Ball. Future you and me.
Count anywhere. But per stipulation of Jade officials, they have removed the no disqualification clause. We don't know why. Maybe for a fair and balanced match. Or it could be something new with who's in Shane McMahon's corner. Either way, this should be good for the Ace Reaper. Qualification stipulation was taken off was because of Stephanie McMahon. Very clever, the McMahons, but the Ace Reaper means business. Okay. Here we go.
Then he takes it down with a toss. Over the top rope. And he lands hard outside of the ring.
Oh, forearm.
Back into the ring now. Shane's in trouble. Oh, mama. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will Granny spine first into the barricade?
Stephanie, what is she doing? She just attacked the Ace Reaper referee. Did you see that? She just put her hand.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Shane taking advantage. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there?
Shane has a tendency to be over-anxious in there. He needs to stay calm and not try anything too crazy. And a huge collision with the barricade.
Wait, Stephanie again, getting physical, referee! Control your
resistance. A big collision with that restraining wall.
Nice steel post.
Against the wall. Massive fist knocks him off his feet.
Yeah, and now come the rights. I don't think they're gonna stop.
Oh, back into the steel post. And another shot to the post.
Oh, man.
I think that cracked the ring post.
Wait, Stephanie?
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing.
Wait, be careful. Oh, he just pie-faced Stephanie. Shane took advantage. No.
And once again, using that post as a weapon. Give me the steel post.
This is wrong.
In trouble. Hard shot sends it down. And now raining down huge fists like there's no tomorrow.
Soon enough, folks. Soon enough.